Charlie.
Ready to go again?
Here we go again. Jim, is everything on?
Yep, we're good.
Camera's on?
Yep, good there.
Get your computer.
I won't. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
We're going to talk about why it's the Santa Fe Roadster. Herb, why don't you tell them the story about it?
The Santa Fe Roadster, because the front end looks like a locomotive. It was designed by Lonnie Bonnet. Hell of a designer, but not much for creativity.
All right, so the Santa Fe Roadster looking like a locomotive, huh? Yeah. It actually freaking does.
Yep. All we're lacking is a headlight.
Yeah,
we're working on that.
So what do you guys got to say? We're going to have some video of you guys running. So what do you guys got to say?
Well, we just say that we wish we were faster. As it was, we're doing pretty good for just learning, you know, with the ground effects and all the other stuff. So the car's still making baby steps, but we're pretty happy for a bunch of fat guys that don't know anything better. Anyway.
All right, guys.
Just proud to be on YouTube and with Tom Nelson Racing.
Yeah. Go, Tom.
Yeah. Right. You'll have to look at the side of the body panel. There's your name's on it. So.
Oh shit! Look, gotta see this.
Why is it on the bottom of the car?
Look at that, man. I'm in there.
That's right.
Sweet. Thanks, guys.
You bet. Thank you, man.